Welcome back. Well, shipping freight rates have soared due to disruption at the Red Sea, something that we have been discussing at length. A Centrum note indicates this will lead to high insurance costs and more time and will add to export woes as well. Mangnam is here to tell us more.
Well, it is the Red Sea issues which continue to plague the shipping industry. And as we speak, there have been a big surge in freight rates across the world. And Centrum's issued a note saying that this could lead to higher freight rates, transportation costs, rising insurance costs, and increased voyage time as well. How much have these rates increased by? Just to give you an example, Shanghai to Los Angeles, freight has soared from about $2,000 in December to close to $2,700 in January first week itself. Shanghai to Rotterdam, the freight has doubled from around $1,700 to close to $3,600 between December and January itself. And Shanghai to New York has seen a jump from $3,000 to about $3,800 in between December as well as January. That's another 25 to 30% jump. Now, Centrum believes that if these tensions for Red Sea do continue, you'll have to obviously, pay higher for freight, and as a result of which, there would be higher ancillary costs like insurance, etc. as well. What does this mean? This means higher freight revenue for companies like GE Shipping and All Cargo, which do operate in the sea freight business. However, we need to be mindful of whether this higher freight rate is a function of higher costs, or is it just because there is higher freight rate because of the tensions that are there? If it's because of higher costs, then obviously the revenues of the companies will be expanded, but so will their expenses. It won't have a positive impact on their EBITDA. Otherwise, it would perhaps see an improvement in the EBITDA. My sense is it will also be on account of higher expenses because of the longer travel time and the transit time, which is moved away from the Red Sea into the Cape of Good Hope.
All right, Mangalam, thanks a lot for getting us that. But with that, let's also move on and talk about